This game has such a script. Oh, you were kidding. That is a lot of XP. You were not kidding. Ultra has become a lot less rare. By the end, I was only throwing Ultra Balls. At least in the Pokemon games I played, I don't remember them becoming, like, rare. But obviously, you just didn't unlock them until a certain point. Raspberries. These snozzberries taste like snozzberries. What's going on, Skate? How's the thingy? Apparently I got a sick Vaporeon, Skate. I can't feel it. Well, that's probably good and bad. A nugget. Oh, you're not kidding. There's lots of free shit here. Usually in Pokemon, you wouldn't want to use anything but Ultra Balls, but once you get them, they aren't rare. I usually have a bunch of them. Is this the same as, like, the other games where you only get one Master Ball? Yes. Is this also like some of the other games where you can get duplication glitches? Because I'm not above using those. An alpha Golduck. Probably. Speaking my language. Awesome. Oh my god, I avoided an attack for once? Well, would you look at that? Uh-oh. Alright, apparently I'm just fucking up on accident. Damn. Dude, Sock Gang is slow. Smoke bomb. Hit him with a sticky ball. Oh, okay, apparently that just pissed him off. Never mind. Oh, I don't think I'm gonna win this. Oh, I'm not gonna win this. Nope. Nah, you know what? I think we're good. We're good. Okay. See you later. Sticky my balls. Yeah, dude, the sticky ball did nothing. It just pissed it off. It did actually nothing. Oh, did I make hyper potions? I didn't mean to do that. I mean, I'll take it, but I did not mean to do that. Was there something I caught that I wanted to keep in my... I don't think there was. Did I not get like an XP anything from chancing? Doesn't look like it. I did get a nugget. Can I sell a nugget here? I can. Sell him a ball of mud. You bet your sweet tits I did. I don't want that shit. He can have it. Oh, I should put the water stone away, right? Because I don't need that. What was I doing? Sick. Give me that fat money, bitch. Cool. Something for his troubles. I mean, he paid me for it, so I don't really know if it was something for his troubles. I don't even think it was a ball of mud. I think it was a ball of shit. I don't know why you don't like using mud balls and spoiled apricorns. You piss a Pokemon off, hit it, and resume yeeting balls. Eh, I don't mind fighting it when I piss something off. Unlike you, Skate, I actually kind of like turn-based, like, RPGs, so I don't mind the combat so much. You legitimately said you weren't even trying to do combat when you didn't have to. Derp. That sounds like, do I just give him this? Because I kind of want it. We brought it? No, don't bring it out. Right, I guess I gotta do my part, seeing now that you determined you are to go to the island with Bascu Legion. Usually I ask Polina if the Growlithe she takes care of can help me with this bit. I want a Growlithe! But this time you need to help since we're making the snacks, so you'd be accepted by Bascu Legion. I mean, you also want a Growlithe too? I do want a Growlithe. Skate, I'm sorry. When I get a Growlithe, I'm replacing you with him and naming him Chewy. Dude, that thing looks derpy as fuck. 3, 2. Oh, no, it's too frightening. What a puss. So, counting down to his anticipation, let's simply do it when I say go. Go! I want to be monkey anyways. Good, because you actually kind of suck. I mean, you have really strong hitting moves, but there's never really a good reason to use you. Let's make for Ginkgo Landing, we can summon Bascu Legion there. Maybe if you become monkey, you will be useful, but right now you're not useful, really. How many merit points do I need for like link the link cable thing? And is it a one-time use or? Bitch! Please don't go first. He's gonna go first. Oh my god! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Might as well get this move out of the way because he's not gonna get another one. Oh, that's huge! That's huger! Okay, hold on. Sock gang! Be paralyzed again. Ah, shit! Oh! He avoided the attack! Woo! Alright, I'm catching this in the Ultra Ball. Come on. Come on, you fat bitch. Yes! We did it! Dude, Sock Gang, holy shit! Sock Game came in so clutch. Woo! Okay. Didn't I craft more potions? I don't only have the one. I thought I crafted more. Dude, that was clutch as fuck from Sock Gang. Oh, I want Lancer to level up. Fuck! Use a potion to craft a better one. Yeah, but I thought I made hyper potions. But I only had one potion after everything. Maybe I stored it. My potions are too strong for you, Traveler. Derp. Look at those fucking things! They're so cute! They look so regal and distinguished! You said we couldn't be seen together. I'm sure Daddy Please can keep a secret. Besides, both I and Growlithe pups were eager to meet the great Basque Legion again. Am I pronouncing that right? Is it Basque Legion? Yes, Basque Legion? Oh, work the shaft. They're ugly? Dude, they're adorable. I mean, OG is still better, but I think they're adorable. I think you're ugly. Every time he says Daddy Please, I get strangely uncomfortable. There's no reason to. The phrase link cable is one-time use, but you can get multiple since there are a couple of Pokemon that need it. Don't be saying- oh my god. That thing's hideous. True? Aww. Come on, Daddy, please. You can give food to the Basque Legion now. Just like whip it at it right in its face. Sure. Look at she just got those goggles resting right on them titties. The Great Basque Legion. Oh, thank goodness. I was a little worried about whether Basque Legion would accept this favor. So, Daddy, please, you should let Basque Legion hear you're playing. I mean, you're gonna put me on the spot. Okay. Sure. Listen to the nothing. The goggles are for covering the titties. I mean, they can't hang low. They're nowhere to go. I mean, you'd think someone maybe would just do, like, the goggles, like, on the top of the head, like this. Not just, like, my titties. His face. The movie ho- oh my god, they're adorable. She knows where your eyes are. Oh! They're like Little Dogs meets Tony the Tiger. They're right. Lena, do you want to tell them? I mentioned to you before how the previous Lord rescued the Growlithe pup. Renitent, Iskin, and Bascu Legion saved my life as well. Since then, I felt a great deal of affection for Iskin here. I truly adore him. Really? The protagonist expression. But all those who speak ill of me behind my back. I try to meet with Iskin where there are no prying eyes to preserve his reputation. Then he pounds my brains out. Well, I was just doing what any decent person would do when I saved you. Perhaps, but nonetheless, after the day, I found the strength to accept Growlithe as he is and not force him to become the next lord. And it was all thanks to the courage you showed me, Iskin. Perhaps we should save this discussion for another time, after all. What a fucking wuss. Kid the dog knows what's going on. I'm sorry? Why is it instantly on more boobs? I'm the eldest, and I'll be your unlucky charm. Okay, so this is like the precursor to Team Rocket, I'm assuming. Hit that win and tells you lose. You got no. Yeah, they say the same thing. So this is the precursor to Team Rocket. Across the frigid land of history, your luck's just run out. Get ready to hand over that Growlithe. More annoying. It would kind of seem that way. There's a petrified with bad jokes. Those ridiculous introductions of yours were more than enough. Exactly what she said. Now, Gengar. Oh! Bro-ow? They don't have a talking cat. Oh! He gone! The precious baby! The precious baby! Don't you take him away. We three can't live the kind of lives we want because of the narrow-minded groups like the Diamond Clan and the Pearl Clan. If we want to live freely in the great land of Hisui, we need to have powerful Pokemon on our side. Don't worry, we'll make sure this pup grows up nice and strong. We'll even make him a lord for you. Now let's take them up to our camp and get to work. No one will bother us in a place so miserably hot. We gotta get this sweet baby back. Oh. No, not Growlithe. We can get her back. Him. It. What should we do, Daddy, please? This is an emergency. You see, I've never actually had my partner in battle before. Our sweet baby boy. Please, Daddy, please. I beg you, help us. That Growlithe is a very, very dear Pokemon to me. Please save him. But they were going to a place where nobody would bother them. The only place around the Cobalt Coastlands that seems suitable is Firespit Island. Yes. Good, that means she's gonna dump him and come with me. Though I'm not sure I want to go to an island with lightning and bandits. No, come Daddy, please. No time to think. We must go now. So the Basculina can jump from the water surface, then jump once again to go to the air even higher. You can throw items off the back too. Okay, so I guess it would mean throwing Pokeballs to catch Pokemon. I have to admit, I'm a little scared. Do you think you should head it? What? Dude, why is he such a puss? Oh my god. I'm on a boat. Kinda on a boat. Okay. Well, this is cool. Take a good hard look at the motherfucking boat, yeah. What sees me? Can you fight from on top of this thing? I'd imagine probably not, yeah? Fight over water, it's hilarious too. Really? Oh! Okay. Oh! Well, that looks cooler. They're so cute. I don't even know what they are. I caught a Jellos. Okay, fair enough. Balls of mud. Sick. Sea slugs, basically. That's cool, you can do a double jump out of the water. Oh shit. What does that sound? Oh! Did it just disappear? That's level 60. Derp. Damn. Oh god. Sock gang. I love you. Woo! Yeah, that makes sense. That makes sense. Get Jason out there. Okay, it's obscured. Jason! Jason! Hit him with the strong one. Sick. God damn it, Lancer, level up! Please! Oh, is that a big version of the slug? Oh god. That's kind of cute. Okay, it's very cute. What do you mean? You see me? Am I not hidden? You mean to tell me you can see me with a basket on my head? Okay. Wait a minute. That is actually kind of cute. The way it like waddles up. Like, there we go. By the way, Skate, I don't know if you're still there or not, but what I messaged you about, I'd be down in like half an hour if you want. I don't know if you're still there or not, Skate. So cute, beams it on the back of the head with a lead ball. That's right! Oh, he came with me? Certainly hot enough to feel like a sweat bath, isn't it? And now we've got a ghost and bandits to deal with on top of the heat. I'm sorry, very sorry, but do you think you could lead the way, Daddy, please? That poor Growlithe, I don't dare imagine what those bandits are doing to him right now. Alright, see you, nerd. Oh! That's cool. Come on, just turn around. Thank you. God damn it. Oh, now he all mad. Sam to the rescue. Yeah, Sam actually turned out to be a pretty badass pickup. Is the stream lagging for anyone else? Oh, shit. Let me see if I'm dropping frames. Looks like I dropped some, but that was a while ago. On my phone, it looks all right. But yeah, it probably dropped frames a little bit. Dude, I'm hoping with this move too, like, I'll get better internet. The internet shouldn't be bad, it's just not consistently good. I really don't want to fight all these grapplers, especially if they have self-destruct. You give back that good boy. Come on, evolve already. I like that they're just trying to get him to evolve by yelling at him. Evolve, damn it! You will become stronger, like it or not. Oh, look, the pest again. Yeah, the pest that kicked your ass. I'll take care of him. Go Obama Snow. Oh, Obama Snow. All right, I didn't expect a fucking... Bandits, you need a Firestone to evolve Growlithe. Hey, look, Skate's getting some use. Dude, do I just like ram it down? Fuck it, let's try it. Let's see how much damage this does. Calling it as water moves. It's very possible. Battle decided. I don't get it. How'd I lose? Ice ground? Skate, whatever its types are, I don't hold that accountable anymore. I have just been hit by the most random moves that Pokemon have. Infinite full power, crazy heat like this wasn't a fair battle. We're basically going easy on you. So it's super dead. And Toxicroak, pour out some poison to our... Oh, we're fighting it. We're doing another one. Okay. So, is this a water type? Ew, that did a lot of damage. Poison, maybe also fighting. Dude, the fucking music. I wasn't ready for that. One winged angle. What a blithering moon calf I am. A moon calf. Skate, you got a new move. Guess I lose this coin toss sometime. Oh, now we gotta fight the Gengar. Oh, she has two Pokemans. Shut up, my boy! Damn, Sam is kind of badass! I love his little, like, side-to-side wiggle. Bye, Sam. No! Sam did. Damn, I get to go twice if I do this? Cool. Oh my god! Hey, that was the first Pokemon that you just killed. Huh? Aw, Sam gets no XP. Right on? What about it? Oh, that was the first... Okay, the way you said that is like, that was the first Pokemon that I just killed. I was like, I've killed many more besides that one. You mean the first Pokemon. Sentence structure's hard. Not for you, for me. They want to just keep battling. They healed him up. Oh, shit. Look at the little tyke. You insist on getting away, you little runt. How did he even get here? My God, they're so cute. How can you say these are ugly, Skate? They're so cute. It was, but when he jumped in the ocean without warning and swam. Wait, he can do that? It doggy paddled across the hallway. Oh my God. But wow. He's evolving. He's becoming the chosen one. Oh my God, that looks so cool. Like he finally found his courage. Late Lord's child, he's evolved. His true bravery lay not in the crossing of the sea, but in finding the strength to face hardship head on. If you're joking me, why'd the puny one evolve? Big doggy. Oh. Uh-oh, is he gonna go frenzy? Oh no. Holy shit! Dude, he's badass! Look at him! That's so cool. I don't even like Pokemon that much, and that looks cool as fuck. Wow? Alina, stay back! Aroo! He frenzied! He went Super Saiyan. What's happened to him? Strange lightning hit him. He's become frenzied, just like the other nobles. Oh, this is exactly why I didn't want to come to this island.
This guy just rewinded before the awful mutt ruined everything.
What is this, Scooby-Doo? You need some nose candy? He do need some nose candy. Enough of this, sisters. We leave this place. We won't be making a living... We leave this place. We won't be making any living without our lives. You should get out of here too, Polina. Otherwise, we're fair game for the Arcanine. Come on, Daddy, please. We should hurry. Hurry! Let me fight him. Let me fuck him up. What are you going to do about Growlithe? I mean, Arcanine. That dear little Pokemon is my responsibility. As his warden, it's my duty to protect him with everything I have. Daddy, please, what must we do to quell this frenzy? Please tell us what we need. We need his favorite food, and then we need to spike it with cocaine. Are we the meddling twerps, then? Of course we are. Bombs. Irida, what are you talking about? Dude of our clans, it's surprising I know a little more of these things than you, Lena. I held my tongue the first time, but now I must insist. Stop calling me Lena in front of everyone. And yes, I'm well aware you are a leader, Irida. How could I forget that you were the one chosen? You who can use the Celestial Flute to summon the Pokemon and haven't carried you the last week. I learned a little about these frenzies as well. There's a special method for dealing with them. We can make bombs, pouches containing a mix of the Lord's favorite foods, and throw them from a safe distance. Isn't that right, Daddy, please? In that case, I do always carry some of Growlithe's favorite. Of course he does. Mashing. Let's do this shit. Come on! Ready, here are the bones you need. Blah, 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 blah. All right. Let's do this shit. Really, you're not going to res my Pokemon and heal them? You ready? Let me prepare. Fuck. Did Pitch were basically just fist fighting the last new Pokemon. True. I really want Lancer to level up. When he levels up to Rhydon, would it be wrong for me to use that item to immediately evolve him into Rhyperior? Or should I, like, put stats into him first and then level him up? Does that make a difference? Schnirf! You know what to do, Skate. Play those fucking notes, either with points or with the emotes. Snurf, snurf. Ace, did you see that? I was gifted a Snurf pop figure. Did I show it to you yet? Oh my god. Dude, can I get a shiny gold one like this? That's cool as fuck. Okay, I thought I dodged, but I did not. No, you didn't? Oh my god. That's perfect timing, just to snarf with the snarf. Look at! Snarf! Smoke weed every day! Smoke weed every day! All right, well then in that case, it's time to snurf. Dude, yeah, Sam, who hangs out in chat from time to time, like I know her in person and she came to my store and she gifted me that. It's so cool. Son, Cho Simba. Dude, we haven't done that in a minute. Cheers, Skate. I'm still not hitting the dodge. Woo! I dodged into him. Ow! This is a terrible arena for this. Get in there, Sam! Woo! Oh no. Oh, that's a lot of damage. This is probably the hardest fight, is it? One hit? Ow, I don't like that noise. Oh, hey, bud. Got him! Woo! I think the 90% because of the smallest map. I think the Avalug one is harder. I didn't think he was hard, but my type flow was basically maxed by that fight. Which one's Avalug? So we only have two more of these bosses? Oh my god, he's so cute! I only have two more of these bosses to do? Oh, okay, so I haven't done that one yet. Okay, cool. I mean, it's not a spoiler, I don't really care. So wait, I don't remember if my question got answered. I'm sorry if it did, if I repeat myself. When Rhyhorn evolves into Rhydon, is there any reason I shouldn't use that item to evolve him into Rhyperior right away? Or is that okay if I do it? Possibly lie on the other side of the rift, I wonder. Oh, I want a fucking Growlithe so bad. Moves? So if he evolves into Rhyperior, there's stuff he won't learn that he would have learned if he was Rhydon? Right on his dick. Not really, you get better stats, and I think you get the moves anyways. Oh, now I understand. Okay, because as soon as he gets to Rhydon, I'm evolving him into Rhyperior. No, all will be well. You're strong, far stronger than me, in fact. I know some Pokemon get moves earlier to earlier evolutions. So maybe I'll level him like 10 times or 5 times and then I'll do it. But I just love the way Rhyperior looks too. He's just a big old brick shit house. So wait, I was told I could catch a Growlithe here. I didn't see any. How do I catch a Growlithe? Dude, I remember Rhyperior is definitely one of my favorite Pokemon because he was in my like lineup. I think in X. I think in Pokemon X, I used him a shit ton. It was on the other side of the map. Okay, I'm going to do that before we play Smash Skate. I want to catch a Growlithe or an Arcanine, whatever one comes first. They're hearing Ghost Cry all the time. Like if you get a Chimchar, don't evolve a Merling. What's a Chimchar? Is that the monkey? Also heard the voice of the previous Lord calling to us. It seems I wasn't the only one watching over this young pup the whole time. Did you please, you have my heartfelt thanks for having this. Sorry to ask you more of you, but please look after Irida as well. And then Iskin, I believe we'd best be off. So I have to go to the other side of this island that I'm on? Okay. Dude, I really don't care. You're gonna make me go right back to town, aren't you? I'm skipping everything she says because I just do not care. I believe he gets a good move at like 30 instead of 60 or 80. We got Lena, thank you for the head off now. We gotta get off this oven of an island. Oh, thank God. Okay, so where I'm at, it would be like here? Oh, damn it. I thought I could make that jump. Why don't you jump up? Jump up, you fat bitch. There, goddamn, was that so hard? Now I was thinking Charmander, I was wrong. That's okay, bud.
I mean, you stupid fucking idiot! How did you know?
Black card dead to you? Uh-oh, please don't kill me. Please don't kill me.
You fat fuck.
Now, where are these fucking Growliths? Doge, I think I've been lied to. By you yet again. Maybe it's like out in one of these islands? You said there was a Growlithe on the other side of the island. Oh, whoops. We're on the Cape? Like here? Other side of the map? Huh? Veilstone Cape. Oh, this? Like, in here? How do I get there? Wasn't I there already? I go like up this way and then... Okay, we're catching a Growlithe. Dude, I need a Growlithe. I needs it. Like up this way. Windbreak stand also
yeah,
works.
Yeah, baby, I know it.
Has work been going all right, Blackheart, or has it still been a pain in the anus? Wait, I was up here. There weren't any Growliths up here before. Final mount is best. Is it a big penis? Please tell me it's a big penis. Final mount is a game changer. Oh, is it like a flying mount? Monkeys? Oh, these guys. I'm not doing a minigame to catch them. That's not why I'm here. Coworker stopped harassing me, so yeah, it's been easy. Your coworker has been harassing you? That's fucked. Oh, are we fucking now? Okay. I was. Talking about the penis. Mm-hmm. Very good.
Penis? You penis? That dicka.
Bitch, that's my move. Oh, you're gonna survive, are you, you little shit? Doge, is there like a special time of day I have to be here to get one of these little fuckers? Might not spawn in the rain. The fuck? Damn it. the thing, the dumb thing. It's like always raining here. So I need to basically rest until it's not raining. Can I play like Song of Storms?
Oh, thanks for the books, Daddy.
Get food.
There wasn't any Growlithe up here last time I was up here. It's just the stupid cats and butterflies. Oh, but it's not gonna help, Blackheart. Actually, it still will help. If I jump into the water, will that kill me? It shouldn't, right? It's water. Yay! I did it. Now I'm in explore mode. What is this? They're usually there. Maybe you're right. Maybe they don't spawn in the rain. Really? There's nothing in here? Really? Couldn't be a cool Pokemon or something in there, even if it was too strong. I could have at least seen it. Lame. Spawns here during a side quest. Oh, okay. Oh god, that's a big fucking penguin. Smoke bomb. He's level 69. Oh, why would he turn that way, man? Hey, bud. I know what you're thinking. But it wasn't me. Shit. Man, why would he turn that way? Oh my god, they're sleeping. It's adorable. Okay. Nope. Stop it. Stop doing that. Stop doing that. Please don't turn. 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 Turn, 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 turn. Oh. Okay, I'm just gonna fight him. Bitch! Okay. I might have to run very quickly. Oh god. Oh god. No! Shit! Shit!
Thou suckest, nerd.
No! Koops just has to survive one attack. Koops can totally survive one. Oh boy, now it's gonna have to be two. Oh shit! No, don't do it again. No, don't do it again, you'll kill yourself! No! Maybe it didn't kill itself because it didn't. Oh no! No! What's going on, Humbly? No!
You suck, you duck
out. Oh yes! Okay, cool. I just said double edge the first time. No! Yeah, I'm just gonna go right for it and just double evolve them. Cause Rhyperior looks so fucking cool. I hope you're having a good day, Mumbly. Good night. I have to go get it though. Fuck. I'm just gonna explore this real quick. See if there's any Growlithes I need. Bidoofs! I just noticed it stopped raining. Oh, damn. Well, just trying to fix a couple bugs. Nice. Hopefully they're not too bad. I wish I could find something over here that would let me spawn here. Be grateful it wasn't self-destruct. I mean, it would have been the same result. That's an alpha one, isn't it? Alright, so I know I need to come back here later. Give me that wood. Okay, I definitely need to come back here. What the fuck are those? Jesus. Dude, everything over here is so hostile. Artillery make no sense, they evolve from a fish. Isn't there a garbage can Pokemon? Are we really looking for things to make sense? Yeah! Dude, Lancer is a whole beef bus. And he's about to get even fucking fatter, bro. Grubbish is the best Pokemon. Garbage bag, but yes. Yes. Fucking magnanimous. Woo! Oh my god, look at him. He's so huge. I fucking love Rhyperior. In the most epic way ever, I am erect. Dude, I really am. Look at how big. Oh! He's huge! Dude, he's so cool looking. Forgot the sock wasn't clean. How do you forget that the sock's not clean? Oh yeah, dirty it up. Get it nice and dirty. Okay, so now that it's not raining, I'm gonna check there really quick for Growlithe, and if it's not there, I'm hopping off and we'll play some Smash Skate. I just wanna get a Growlithe. We socking? Everybody's socking.
I'll sock you. Mm. A nice six whisper.
Vulpix. Hey, pass the sock. Doge, I think you might have lied to me again. There's no fucking Growlithe anywhere. Almost read that out loud, the uwu. Oh my god, he's so huge and I love him. Spawn here. I've caught them here before. Well, I guess fuck me then. Really?
Work, I decided to do some workplace.
Oh my god, wait a minute.
I was hanging upside down to myself saying I'm Batman.
Dude, there's a lot of them here. I don't think Lancer's ready to handle this. Oh, he is tanky. He is very tanky. These dust oxes ain't doing you any favors. Ah! I mean, he'll still get XP from it. Oh, of course, now you use fucking moves. What? How does a cat have a flying move? How does a fucking cat have a flying move? Coop's dead. Poor Coops. Mr. Cooper Pooper himself. Pikachu has a flying move? That doesn't really help. Cats always land on their feet. No, that's not doing it. Guten Abend. What's going on, Framer Daddy? Pikachu is a water type move in Gen 1. That's Gen 1. How far are we in this shit now? You having a good day, Kramer? V-Gate Z. Yes, Surf. Why do they give a mouse Surf? I lost count of 151. You and me both. Hey, look, it was down to one hit. It missed the, avoided the attack, like it always does. Isn't that weird that this game has an agenda and always does that? I feel like that's weird. Because anime, I think. Because he has it in the anime, really? He has it in the anime? Finally got my art PC hooked up, so I'm starting to work on updating a few things for the stream. God damn, really? That's cool as shit. The game is not out to get you. Yes, it is. This game has an agenda. Now we save. It's time for Smash. Oh, 14 hours. Yeah, this got a little better tonight. Got to hang out with my dad, finishing up the semester at work, had a fun lecture.